How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Some of you guys have been asking, does NordVPN have a WireGuard protocol? Now, just to make it clear, it's not exactly called WireGuard, but it is a WireGuard protocol. It's called the NordLynx protocol. And of course, NordLynx protocol, the solution for a fast and secure VPN connection, it's a WireGuard-based protocol. And NordLynx is built around a protocol called WireGuard. And it has two really great properties. One is its capacity to provide NordVPN app users with lightning fast internet connection speed. And this is definitely true. After the release of the NordLynx protocol, I can safely say that, I've been testing NordVPN for quite a while now. I've been using it for over a couple of years. And when the NordLynx protocol came out, I noticed that it just made NordVPN almost faster than any other VPN I've been testing, without compromising on encryption security. If you've wondered what internet speed do I need and can I get it with a VPN, then the NordLynx is an answer. And this is definitely true. I know it may seem like it's marketing, but it is pretty true. The NordLynx protocol, or the WireGuard protocol, unlike OpenVPN, it's composed of around 4,000 lines of code, whereas OpenVPN is made out of around 70 to 75,000 lines of code. Now, the fact that NordLynx is much shorter, it means it can be repaired very easily, or the WireGuard protocol, not just NordLynx. It can be repaired super easily. These are just audits to show that the conclusion of the audit is actually very good. WireGuard protocol being a very reliable protocol. And you could say that the WireGuard protocol is becoming the new industry standard, leaving OpenVPN behind. It provides perhaps a similar level of security. It's definitely faster, and it's much simpler to repair and maintain. And if there are any errors in the code, it's just 4,000 lines, it's not 70,000, and it ends up being just a better deal overall. So this is why NordVPN recommend the NordLynx protocol, because it is a WireGuard protocol, and it performs much better than the usual protocol. All right, so if you guys are interested in NordVPN, by the way, you'll find a link in the description down below for a full review and links to pricing discounts if you'd like to take advantage of that. But overall, hopefully I answered you guys' question. Yes, NordVPN does have a WireGuard protocol, and it's called NordLynx. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPN and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.